anesthesia.
Huh? Ah! Evil Rose?
Get your hands off of her.
So, little sister's plight has jogged your memory. How touching.
Consider your plans revised.
Evil Rose, or should I address you as Fujiko? I needed you for the final adjustment to Lady X. You are her flesh and blood, after all. Looks like I need to rethink a few things, and you need another operation.
Like hell. You're not messing with any more bodies. I swear to it, on the honor of the wrestlers who fell by my own hand.
So be it. Come to me, pretty one. Sound and fury. I need to make the final tweaks to Lady X. But first, there's a naughty dog I have to deal with. There you are, my little doggy.
Enlighten me. What are your plans for Lady X? What are you trying to accomplish?
Very well. I'll throw you a bone for getting this far. Lady X is a human weapon created from the DNA of the legendary wrestler Kamikaze Rose. Perfecting her will radically alter the global balance of military power.
It is clear now. A merchant of death.
Silly mutt. My sole purpose is to fill this tepid world with fear and suffering. It's not the money.
You are the work of the devil.
I'll take that as a compliment. But enough talk. Time for you to meet my maker.
I will send you home to him. To action!
Gone insane?
You have overlooked one critical detail.
Huh?
I have made modifications of my own to your puppet.
What? What did you do to my Lady X?
You are not the only one who deals with dark arts. Dylan, shall be devoured by the demon you have spawned.
Impossible! How could my Lady X... More! There is no further use for you. Off to hell! To the drawing board. No matter. I still have a room full of new patients. The next Lady X.
Anesthesia!
Who the...
Anesthesia. You're a witch, blinded by your own delusions.
Shut up! Who are you?
I am the voice of justice, the shadow of the wrestlers consumed by your darkness.
You dare oppose me? Show yourself!
In due time, monster, we will meet.
Oh, I can't wait. Come over to meet me anytime. I'll gladly give you what you deserve.
Anesthesia, you will regret it when I send you back to hell.
Silence! No one can stop my master plan.